Welcome to the SBCS Trincity campus. We would like to say thanks for taking the time to be here today and for expressing interest as a prospective student of the BTech Higher National Diploma in Graphic Design. BTech, or the Business and Technology Education Council, is part of a qualification from EdExcel International, which is a globally recognized awarding body with over 30 years experience world over. BTech H&Ds have a unique curriculum which has a blended match of theory and practical elements to prepare and better equip students for the world of work. H&Ds are also flexible, as students have the option to either progress to a final year degree program or gain employment after completion. SBCS, in collaboration with EdExcel International, is proud to bring you this highly accredited program offered exclusively at our Trincity campus. This brand new exciting program was initially offered in January 2009 and has seen multiple successful student intakes thus far. But don't just take my word for it. This short video feature will allow you to see the first-hand experiences of some of our students and to meet with a few of our highly competent lecturers who are all practitioners in the field of graphic design. So sit back and relax as we introduce you to the mesmerizing world that is graphic design.
Same level that our clients will, and the same level that our customers should. The higher national diploma is a fluid program in that if managed properly, we are trying to, it allows learners to become industry relevant and to remain industry relevant. Everything that is taught is going to be useful at some stage of your career. And that always needs to be a default when modules are planned, when assignments are given. We have found that there's a trend towards, an emerging trend towards graphic designers needing to have an undergraduate degree. And with that in mind, SBCS is about to offer an addendum to this higher national diploma, or a top-up degree in graphic design. So at the end of your tenure at the higher national diploma level, you will be able to progress into the graphic design program offered by the University of Sunderland. We're in the final preparations for bringing that on stream, and should be on stream by July 2012, that's next year. The material offered is geared towards not only offering the opportunity for the student to earn a degree, but also creating, offering the student the opportunity to create a body of work that will get them employed, or keep them employed, or get them new work. Because unlike a lot of other disciplines where your qualification does most of the talking, your body of work in graphic design and in most artistic fields is what does your talking. So the focus in both the HND and in the top will be on allowing the student to create a body of work that can show.
My name is Mr. Levi Amir. I am the managing and creative director of a multidisciplinary design studio called Emirco Studios. I've been in the visual communication industry for the past 8 years, and in my work history, I've developed graphics for simple projects such as flyers and posters to complex projects like websites, animated banners, digital billboards, and company signage. I've also worked as a graphic designer and art room manager for an international signage company based in Trinidad, and as a senior graphic web designer and animator for a well-known telecommunications provider. I completed my studies in computing and information systems with the University of London, and also maintain the title of Certified Internet Webmaster. One of the modules I've taught in the BTEC Graphic Design program is the Computer Applications in Art and Design unit. It introduces learners to the history of graphic development and elaborates on the computer applications now used in art and design. It also introduces learners to the ways these applications are used in the visual communication industry to achieve compelling and visually stimulating art productions, the type that makes a client say, wow.
devil's play.
Apart from working as a graphic designer in media, I'm also a freelance graphic designer. And before coming into the VTech program, I just had bits and pieces of like the procedures and certain elements to take into consideration and stuff like that. But coming into the program, I really learned the processes from a professional standpoint. And that's one of the things that really hit home for me, I guess, is that whole developing yourself as a professional. Another thing too that I really took from the program so far is the processes, like the mind mapping, how you go about the design process and really putting things together and not just like rushing into a design, all guns blazing basically. It really helped fine-tune my style of design.
Personally, I think that it made me more aware of art as we know it today. It made me more aware of advertising as we know it today. The concepts behind all advertisements, everything is more understandable now and more clear because of the intense studies that we have. It also developed my skills in Photoshop, Illustrator, and design. And it gives you a hands-on approach. The lecturers are very, very flexible, very friendly, very easy to deal with. other than the norm of having the actual teacher just come in and teach you and leave. You know, you can actually sit at your home and email them directly and you get response. I love that about the VTech program. It gave me a better appreciation for art history. Now, when I looked at the art piece before, I just saw it as art. Now, I can actually see the art movement, the year it was from, the era it was born from, the members that possibly created this piece of art, and have a better appreciation for it now. The classmates, oh my gosh, they are absolutely, I don't know what word to say there, but they are just like me, crazy, 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 crazy. I can relate to them on a personal basis because we see things one way and we have a lot in common. Professionally, it improved my research and writing skills by 10 times and more because of the intense assignments that we had to do. We had to actually do the research ourselves and then put it on paper. Professionally, it also gave me a better understanding how to deal with clients on a professional level. And because of that, the clients appreciated my thoughts and what I had to say because I spoke at a level that they understood. I could have given them the feedback they wanted. And overall, I think they take me a lot more seriously because the HND program is known internationally.
Initially, it was a bit different from any other program that I ever tried or applied for. The reason being is that this program teaches you or prepares you for real life. Most of the courses, they give you like theoretical knowledge of how to do things. The difference with this one is that they show you and teach you why and how to exactly apply and make yourself a bit more of a professional in the world of graphic design. regards to the classes itself, this is probably for this place I've seen so many mentally unstable people just like me. I like it because it's different in that most other places kind of make you conform to like how you should be. And this one kind of breaks you out of that, tells you, okay, that's how you were, but now it's, you have an open canvas, just do what you want. But while you're doing it, make sure that, one, it appeals to whatever that you're doing, or that it is, what's the word to say, like if it's suitable for, say, if you're doing a graphic image or design for a client, be expressive once it is that you know you're meeting the targets or meeting the outlines of those projects itself. I can say that the experience itself has been a bit of an eye-opener because graphic design before, like in Trinidad, it kind of like, it's almost as kind of like a background task. Not much people pay much worth to it, much like art in itself. And coming here, you can actually see the professional aspect of it and how to actually make something of yourself, even on an international standard. Additionally, the experience with us has been good because in terms of like the teaching, the teachers themselves, most places you go to, they kind of have like a standoffish, they're a teacher, you're a student, they have that big barrier right there. They just come teach you and that's it. The difference is here is that they interact with you, you know, call them up, BBM them if there's anything, tell them, you know, how this is you, and it's like very casual. So like I said, it is like a refreshing approach to teaching as well as the graphic design.
BTEC is a hands-on approach course, and it has given me the opportunity to explore different avenues. I have learned a lot from the graphic design course because it has essentially allowed me as a student to go about doing things the right way, as in terms of research, as in terms of applying the correct usage of images to my projects. My work experience has changed drastically since I'm doing this graphic design. In terms of, I appreciate what I do more, I appreciate the whole artistic approach to graphic design. I appreciate typography. I appreciate the way that, you know, you have to learn to think out of the box when you're designing, when you're conceptualizing. The teachers at SBCS, the facilitators, the teachers, they're just wonderful. They take us on a ride to conceptualization. Take us on a ride, on a journey, and show us the way to be inspired through videos, through going outside and experiencing our five senses. This course will take graphic design in Trinidad and Tobago on a whole different level.
Coming into BTEC was a bit of a hassle for me because of my age. I'm the youngest in the class, so it was kind of slipped through the cracks, kind of something, having to prepare more paperwork and stuff like that to come in. So at first I felt like I came in having something to prove, like I'm the youngest, so I'm thinking to myself, it's gonna have a bunch of really experienced people and these kinds of things. But after like the first couple of weeks, it really wasn't what I expected in terms of like competition. I came from a school where right through was competition, and it's really like a family vibe this class that I'm in, our year group, and I really, everybody helps each other. You know, things as simple as at the end of class, if you need a drop to go home or to get transport or something like that. So that, I think, really adds to the experience, and it helps with the development. Well, for me anyway, I really like that aspect of it, the whole kind of family-ish type network. Yeah, it's that good.